Oh, good evening, Bristol. This is our first sold-out show of the tour, so thank you very, very much. We won't forget that. I can already see in the crowd, some people know the lyrics better than I do, so. This is only the third show we've done playing this new record. And genuinely, it's fucking awesome. You guys have shown up 5 days after the album's come out. So thank you very much. Somebody was making fun after the last record saying, oh man, you only write angry songs or sad songs. And I was like, that's because it's very difficult to write a happy song. I don't know if you've ever tried to write a song, but the happy ones are the hardest. So I decided with a friend of mine, Maddie Benbrook, who I wrote this next song with, we decided to write a really sad song disguised as a happy song. So let's see if we got away with it. This is a song called Helpless. I got a face for music.
I'm sorry.